a wild colonial boy, Jack Dawson was his name. He was born and raised in Ireland, in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. And dearly did his parents love the wild colonial boy. At the early age of 16 years, he left his native home, and to Australia's sunny shore, he was inclined to roam. He robbed the rich and he helped the poor, he shot James McAvoy. A terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy. One morning on the open plain, as Jackie rode along, just listening to the mockingbird sing a cheerful song, up jumped three troopers, fierce and grim, Kelly Davis and Fitzroy. They all set out to capture him, the wild colonial boy. Surrender now, Jack Duggan, for you see we're 3-1. Surrender in the king's high name, you are a plundering son. Jack drew two pistols from his belt, and he turned to face Fitzroy. I'd fight but not surrender, said the wild colonial boy. He fired a shot at Kelly, and he brought him to the ground. He fired a shot at Davis too, who died upon the sound. But the bullet pierced his proud young heart from the pistol of Fitzroy. And that is how they captured him, the wild colonial boy. There was a wild colonial boy, Jack Dawson was his name. He was born and raised in Ireland, in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. And dearly did his parents love the wild colonial boy.